ecstasy and other so-called designer drugs are traded at acid house parties, clubs and discos. Most synthetic drugs are smuggled into this country from the Netherlands.